piles of bodies. Oh, craft a quick chest? So, that's not a bad idea.
I take my first steps into damnation incarnate.
Actually, let's go take a look right now. I gotta sell anyway. What level am I? I am level 34. That was a gore set I was using before. Oh yeah, we were using a gore set last game, weren't we? That's right. No four links. Now, if I go back to previous acts, will I get a chance at finding four links? Like when you unlock them, are they just available everywhere? Or is it the kind of thing where only this act and forward there'd be a chance of that?
Good luck, dear.
What's going on?
Oh, but they would be on lower level bases. Oh. Depends on zone level. Ah. Okay, thank you, chat. I think Orb of Storms is here, isn't it? Like, can't we... Does this guy sell it here? The CWDT 4-link is for your life leech to regen health when you get hit. Yeah. Yeah.
What is it?
Oh, maybe it's a lower level. Yeah, we should equip BK so it levels. That's a good idea. Yeah, we're going to get Act 4 for that. Orb of Storms is Act 1. Okay, let's go grab that real quick and we'll start leveling it. Is there anything else I need to get in Act 1? I should just buy all the stuff I need in Act 1. Let me see here.
Yes?
Arcane Surge. Okay.
What little help I can offer is you.
Mm. Cool. We only want that one at level 7, though. Culling Strike and Power Charge on Critical. So Culling and Power Charge are not here, are they? No, okay.
God hasn't abandoned us.
Let me check here real quick. Yeah, be careful not to level up Arcane Surge too high. Yeah, I'm gonna have to pay attention to that. I saw that too. And who's it, you?
Greetings.
No, it's you. There
you will.
Greetings.
Okay. Hey, little rabbit. Yeah, I should probably just get all the... Probably just wait and do all that other stuff until I get to the library. Let's see here, though. All the heralds. Culling Strike support. Here we go. Oh, it's a green, though. Shoot. That is a green. When do we get Power Charge on Critical? I could maybe... No, I don't want to make that a green. Damn. Okay, so how am I going to be using this Orb of Storms ability? What's up, baby? Uh-oh. Is everything okay? Yeah. Oh, really? Little man? So both our little guys are sleeping? Oh, that's adorable. Okay, that's adorable. Oh yeah, I think she's talking about him.
Hi, Leto.
What's up? Is he? Big old Leto yawn. And then he gets those little settles on. Yeah, it's pretty cute. How's the new puppy? He's great, PC-101. He's got some issues with using the bathroom inside, and we still very much are adjusting to having him as be a part of our family. But the puppy is doing great.
Yeah, waking us up every
The puppy's doing great.
All night long.
Orb of Storms is to trigger Arcane Surge. You're doing great, though, sweetie. You are. You're doing great. You did. And that is awesome. So, wait a second. The idea is that whenever I fight, I use Orb of Storms, which triggers Arcane Surge, and then I spam Glacial Cascade. Is that what I want to do? Am I thinking about that right? Let's just keep moving through Act 3, because we'll get to the library, and then we can do all this stuff. Yeah, this Arcane Surge is too high? What level is it? Oh, it's level 10! Oh, it's already too high. Shit, you're right. You're right. It's already too high. Dang it. Oh, thanks, Barry. Okay. Well, I'll take that out for now. But that is the idea, right? So, like, I could put my Orb of Storms over here, and I would be like, boom, and then this, essentially. And that would be my new... That's what I would do every time, right? How do I know it's too high? Because you can look over it, and you see how it says... level 10 at the top? We want that to be level 7 at a max. Yeah. And we can de-level gems, but I'd rather just buy it at level 1 and level it up. I'm totally fine with that. Okay. Let's go to level 2 and keep moving. Yeah, I'm not... Kleinix, I'm not going to de-level a jewel. I'm not going to waste it. I'd rather just re-level it. That's easy. What's my DPS? 11. My DPS is 1 and 1 put together. 11. How come you don't want gems getting too high? Because sometimes you want specific effects of gems to not raise past a certain level. So in our case, if you look at this specific gem... This gem gives a bunch of bonuses if you trigger a spell that is worth X mana. Well, the thing is that X mana raises every time you level the gem. So what you may want to do, for instance, is if you put this gem on a chain where the max level of the spell in that chain is 40 mana, then you wouldn't want this gem to level past requiring 40 mana to trigger, or it wouldn't trigger. But if you freeze it at a level that it triggers at 40 and you don't level it past there, and that's why if you look here, it says Arcane Surge level 7. And that way, if you keep this Arcane Surge at level 7, the mana cost of Orb of Storms will still trigger Arcane Surge. Now, if you leveled this to level 8, for instance, then the mana cost of Orb of Storms would not be enough to trigger level 8 Arcane Surge, and you would miss out on all those really sexy bonuses. Does that make sense? Cool. How do you freeze a gem? You just stop leveling it. Anytime a gem levels, it pops up here. You can just make that go away, essentially, and you just don't level it. Woot! Okay, so like right here, this Ethereal Knives, if I didn't want to level this, I could just, right-click it. And now, if I go into my inventory, I can level it up here, but it will never show up over here again. So I could, if I wanted to, just freeze this at level 3 forever by doing that. But I want to keep leveling it, so I'm going to do that. But that's how that works. Yep. God, these mobs are so nasty. This whole area is disgusting. You know what I just realized? We really need to, dude. Oh my god. I am using such a low level mace right now. That's gotta be affecting my DPS. Whew. Should buy a new one.